Hey guys, so today I'm going to be sharing with you another haul, the stuff I got recently in the mail. And I have four packages here to share with you. So without further ado, why don't we just get right into the video? So for the first one, it is from Hello Petite Paper. And I've ordered from her before and I really like her stuff. It just takes a while to get to me because she is from Portugal and everything that she has in her shop is made to order. So when you order it, she will cut and print all the stickers and stuff like that. So just be aware. And she does give a little freebie. Her previous freebies were also like this, but it didn't come in a little cellophane baggie. This one does, which is nice because she gives a lot of little bits and bobs and stuff like that. So sometimes you can get lost. And it also says, thank you, enjoy your stickers. Hope I have my camera zoomed in enough for you to see everything. Yeah, sometimes I feel like I have it zoomed in too much. So I have this, which you have this freebie. I think it matches one of the kits, but it looks like it matches this, whatever I have here in the background, the stuff that I got here as well. So I might use it with that. And you got some flags and hexagons, and you have a little like random freebie, which is this Hello Petite Paper there, which I already used when I got my sticker in the mail. And so I picked up this, which are half boxes, and I got these to match up with some full boxes that I got in a previous order, which was her, I think, like a blue kind of floral print. And then I got some ombre heart checklist to go with that, so I can make sort of a no white space look, so I can make my own kind of thing. And then here is a kit that I purchased. This is her nautical floral kit, and this kit is supposed to be playing off of the June EC colors. So you have the full boxes. They're very, very pretty. As you know, I love nautical stuff. And then you also have your functional sheet with icons, weekend banners, some labels, some more kind of labels here, flag checklist. And then you have here your half boxes. You get 8. You get some headers. And you also get a sheet of ombre checklist. And then you also get a sheet here of bottom washi. She gives 2 strips, and then you have like 2 strips, so they're skinnier strips, and then you get some washi strip and a little bit of clip art. To me, this looks more like good for July, so we'll see. I might use this for July instead. So this is the nautical floral kit, and that is my order from Hello Petite Paper. My next order is from It's Just Paper Co. I've been really into her stuff, and I've been realizing after doing some planning with me is that I should always order the add-on for the sidebar because I'm always running out of stuff to use because she doesn't give like an extra checklist and stuff like that. So I do have to purchase the sidebar add-ons. But she has reformatted her kits a little bit to include some circle icons. So I'm very excited about it. She's kind of like tweaked it a little bit to kind of make it kind of like more what fits my needs, because I feel like with just her kit that she has been doing, which I like better than what her kits were when she first started out like a year ago, but I feel like I have to pull in from a lot of shops, which I don't like doing that when I get kits. So I like how she's including a lot of stuff now, and it's really awesome. So this is still in her kind of like her old format, or the format she's been doing for a while now. So I got a little freebie. It's a little summer freebie that she has been giving out, which is really generous size for a freebie. And then this is a kit. This is the Fruit Punch kit. A lot of shops are using this pattern. So I'm very excited that I got my hands on this. It's very, very fun. And I'm going to probably use it as a plan with me in the coming week or two. So you got your functional sheet. And then you have here your full boxes. Not sure about this quote because it's just a white background with like words. It says Young Wild Free. But this pattern, oh my goodness, it's so pretty. I wish I could use this in my week on my bachelorette party. It seems like it's something like that. But it's also the same week as my wedding, so I'm not going to use it on that week. And you have your ombre heart checklist, and you have a few little things she has now included. Here is your full sheet of headers, good enough to use for 2 weeks. And now she has included some little things in this sheet as well. So you get more little things. And here is the washi. You got your bottom washi and your washi strips. So I'm very excited to try this kit. I have already been pulling off of some other items from my collection to be able to make this work for me. So this is the Fruit Punch kit. I'm excited to get on her new kind of reformat, which I already purchased, I think, 1 or 2 kits in that kind of format. So next is an order from Murdoch Talks, and this is also a Canadian shop. I've never ordered from her before. I don't know. She doesn't really do full-on kits, not that I know of, or I think she does sort of do only a few patterns, and those were not the ones that I really like, so I didn't pick up on her stuff. And it does get quite expensive when you're like $5 a sheet, even though they're in Canadian dollars. Shipping is great because obviously it's a Canadian shop. But if you're in Canada, if you want to go check out her stuff, really good quality. I think she just started out not long ago, so definitely go check out her stuff. And all the stuff I got were in matte. And this is her freebie. I like how it says Happy Hump Day, Cleaning Day. I like this. I think it matches one of the kits that she has, but I didn't get that kit. So yeah, hopefully I'll be able to use that somehow. And I picked up on some of her Little Things sheets. So this is the May Colors Little Things. And I like her little things. They're more like icon labels, so like quarter labels with a little icon on it, because they are a little bit thicker than just your little things. They're usually like the size of a header. So I like it how like there's like a triangle, like a flag kind of looking, so it kind of gives it a little dimension. So I really like it, and I use a lot of the May colors all the time, so it's nice to be able to have it. But it is meant for it to be used in 1 week or something like that, because they only give you 7 meal icons, which is fine. But I like how there's all these other ones that I can pull off into different spreads. And I also got the same one in June colors. Even though I'm not a big fan of June colors, I feel like some spreads do have a lot of the June colors. So I want to be able to use this. I wish I got this earlier because it would have matched like a current kit that I'm using. And then I did purchase a kit which you have to buy a la carte, which with the huge, I think, Memorial Day or whatever sale that was going on that I got this from, it made it worth it. But basically I bought everything a la carte. I think they're, like I said, $5 a sheet or something like that. So in US dollars it would be less, obviously. So you get your function items with your flag checklist, your icons, a quote box that I think usually it's for the thankful thought section, but because it says less Monday, more summer, because the first day of summer is a Monday, I'm gonna use this on that day. And there's a few other icons that are not in circle format. And then I've got this sheet, which I guess you have your headers, half boxes, some bill due, some flags, some other little things. And I'm hoping to make this work because I usually need at least 7 half boxes I use for gratitude, but hopefully we'll be able to make that work. So I really like this kit. And one, this kit is called Citrus Kit. I think that's the name. Citrus Splash. I think that's the name of the kit. And then you got 9 full boxes. It's really awesome. Some have like a blank out in the middle so you can write on it or something like that. And then you have your 9 ombre heart checklist. And then you have your bottom washi and some washi strips. And I like how she gives you the date covers, but there's no date, so you have to write them in yourself. And then this is her Little Things sheet. So I think this is the Citrus Splash kit, if I'm not mistaken. And you have to get all the pieces a la carte. So that's my order from Murdoch Talks. Okay. And last but not least is a huge order from Lexi Bell Co. As you know, I really like her stuff, and I have a coupon code for her shop, so if you want to go and check that out here. And I like how she gave a different freebie than the one she's been giving, because I haven't been really using that one anyways. So there is her card, and if you collect 5 of them, you can get a free shirt of stickers. I'm trying to figure out still what you need to do that, if they have to mail these back or whatever. And then you have your little freebie. It's really, really fun and summery. That goes really well with that kit from It's Just Paper Co., which I'll just pull out the washi page really quickly. Yeah, that matches really well. I might use it for that as a little deco. And it also has like a half box of an extra half box to use for that. And then I picked up on this kit. I don't know what it's called. I think it's Up in the Air or something like that. It's this hot air balloons and floral kit. It's really, really pretty. And muted colors, I really like that. So you have your full boxes, it's really pretty. And then you have your ombre heart checklist. I think this is her newly reformatted kit. I think she has reformatted once again since this, but this has been her newly reformatted. So you have your icons, your flag checklist, bill due, stitch quarter labels, 2 3 heart checklists, 2 payday flags, blank flags, and some teardrops, and her weekend banner. Oh my goodness, it's not like in one strip anymore. It's like it's cut out like the words, and it has like the deco on the side, like the clip art. It's really gorgeous. Can't wait to use this kit. Just don't know when I'm going to be using it. And then she has changed the sheet, which should now have the half boxes, 8 half boxes, and your headers. So if you do like kind of a minimal planning, you can be able to still have your basic items without having to purchase everything. And she changed little things in the sheet. So this is, I guess, kind of like the add-on sheet, because it has your non-circle icons, some appointment labels, some sidebar items, and then your little things. So if you're doing kind of like a minimal planning, then you don't need to grab onto this sheet. But I did purchased the full-on kit, obviously, and her washi sheet, which has two skinnier strips of the bottom washi, and you have your washi strips up here. So that is for that kit here. And then next, I picked up on the July, her July monthly kit. So she, for the July, she kind of had an add-on because I guess she wanted to add some clip art. So you have a full box and you have some clip art, and she considered both Canadian and American holidays. So there's a Happy Canada Day one and an Independence Day one. Depending on space, I might mark the Independence Day one just because it's cute, even though we don't really celebrate 4th of July here. And you have more labels because I guess there were space, so I really like this. And July seems like it's going to be really busy, like the last month before my wedding and prepping and stuff like that. So it'll come in handy with lots of extra, these kind of labels. So you have your headers or days of the week, and then you have some paydays, bill dues, and some blank flags as well. You also have here the other sheet with the icons and some sidebar headers, some date cover-ups, another one here, I guess, to cover for the days of the month that are not part of the month, or not part of July, and then you have your sidebar items. I really like this kit, it's very beachy, so I'm very excited to try that out. This is her August kit. This is so pretty. I like this wood kind of look, shabby chic, this kind of look I'm going for my wedding. So it's perfect, even though we're not doing a sunflower color scheme. So she has your typical two-page monthly kits. So you have your headers, days of the week, your labels, your payday, bill due, flags, and some blank flags. And then you also have here your icons and your sidebar headers, some stickers for parts of the month that are not in August, so cover up, date cover ups, and then you have your sidebar items. I did do two orders. One order was slightly smaller, so she combined both into one big order. So I also did pick up some date cover ups. So this one is in this kind of font. But now that I have a happy planner, I don't really need to cover up when I'm doing mock spreads, but for the Erin Condren Life Planner, I still need it. I like hers because they're in the black font, so you can match it with any spread. And then I got two sheets of these hydrate stickers. So each hydrate sticker sheet is worth good for 8 weeks. So you have two sheets of those because I use these all the time, and I like the style that she has so that you can like use it for whichever week. So I have to color match. And this is the other style for the date cover-ups, which has like the cursive kind of font. So that is my huge order from Lexi Bell Co. Definitely check out down below. I have all the coupon codes for all the shops. Even the personal coupon codes, I am not affiliated with the shops, nor do I get compensation from them. So if you want to just save on some money, definitely go and use those codes and let them know that I sent you there. So that's basically it for my haul for today. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe, thumbs up this video, and share it with your planner buddies. And until I see you next time, stay organized.